Right, I've come to Kimmel Bay. Quick drive out. Well, not exactly quick. Stay off for here. Ooh, razor shells. Razor shell. So, the lily. Yeah. Because my mum and dad were married in 1956, I think. And they came here. I was around my dad, and I'm pretty sure they stayed in one of the bungalows to my right. Came here for a week. Long, long time ago. It's like, what? How long ago was that? 62 years ago? Something like that? No, or longer than that. So yeah, long time. We're going to get back in the car in a minute and we're going to have a drive up to Llandudno. Driving back in the dark, but just thought we'd come back. I haven't done a video in a while. I'm feeling a bit under the weather, to be honest. So not that you'll be able to see, but right out in the estuary, the sea, there's all windmills. Right on the horizon, it's just as far as you can see on the horizon, windmills, wind turbines. And it's quite nice weather. It's a balmy 7 degrees, I think. The forecast it's dropping to about minus 4 again by tomorrow night. That'll be interesting. I mean, these could have all been built afterwards here.
Probably. I still haven't flooded.
They're not flooded, just where it's rained bad.
Caravans over there.
That's... Yeah. Behind the beach.
Hello.
We'll just walk to the end here. And then we'll go down the beach and walk up the beach.
What? The what?
Nutters. Right, I'm at the top of the Great Orm, I think. Llandudno. What a beautiful day. I'm going to go back and go to the cafe now. Yeah, cable cars in front of me at the top of the hill. It's obviously not running. You'd almost think it was spring. It's a shame they forecast it being minus 4 tomorrow night. As we drove in, you could actually see the snow on the top of the peaks.
Snowdonia. It's been a nice drive out. I did not enjoy driving up here, though. I've got a right phobia about driving up really steep hills. And they're really steep here. There's no way you'd get up here if it was snowing or icy, even a foot before. There's not a chance. If you were up here, you'd be stuck. Certainly steep. But we can go back, have a look at the cafe. Go into Llandudno for a bit. And drive home. Quick chance to take a video together. A bit 360. I'm back on the Yi now. I was using the Xiaomi Media Sphere earlier. Kimmel. And I've got the camera angled upright this time. Hopefully the stabilisation works better this way. Right, back to the car. Catch you at the cafe. See you in a bit.
Show you something.
Right, we're at the Great Ulm again. Cafe at the top. Doing some pictures of the sunshine on the sea. Mad people driving around the car park like a bloody rally track. And we're going up the top. There's supposed to be a statue of Randolph Turpin, the boxer, up here. Who my dad fought when he was young. It's not particularly grand. Crazy gold. Where I was earlier, church at the bottom of the graveyard. Right on top of the wheel now. Oh, we can go in the cafe. Hopefully you've enjoyed our little trip up here. Replacing the bottom of this kiosk. It's obviously rotten. We're replacing it all. Most of the toilets are fixing them up with. See where the wood's rotten, just fixing it away and replacing it up.